Hi everyone, my name is Siddharth, and this is Model Behavior from Box, where we test the latest AI models on real enterprise data. Today, we're testing Grok 3. We have three questions from three different industries, and we're gonna take the question, go into Box AI, and ask it on its respective document. Let's get started. So the first question we have is on an invoice. I'm gonna copy the question, take it over to our hub, and ask it. What's tricky about this question is we're asking about a profit margin on the original amount plus a transaction fee on the final amount, and we want our net profit. Already Grok3 spitting back an answer. We get that whole plan, step-by-step calculation, and final answer of 1,533 euros, which is correct. So Grok3 is doing a great job with the formatting and, of course, accuracy. Good job. We will go on to our next question now. This one is interesting because it's actually not an objective question. I'm asking Grok3 to take a stance on which foreign actor would face the most immediate operational challenge under the context within this email. And I'm hoping that Grok3 will be able to maybe give us an opinion plus some analysis. So already Grok3 is spitting back an answer. It's saying Turkey in this case, and it's giving us a couple of sentences on why it feels like that based on this email. So one thing I really like about Grok3 is it's able to kind of make that judgment and give us the data to be able to evaluate that ourselves. Pretty cool. Let's go on to the third question. Grok3 is supposed to be really good at physics, and so I wanted to put together a physics question on a physics research paper. And so we'll go over here, and I'll paste this question in. In the meantime, we can see what this document looks like. You know, it has a lot of numbers and figures. Stuff for Grok3 to have to sift through. It's already spitting back an answer. We have that plan. We have the step-by-step calculation and our final answer of 2.2 liters approximately. And so, you know, like people say, it's great at physics. And it's able to figure out all the jargon and figure out what it needs, what are the inputs it needs to go and give us an answer here. Awesome. So what have we seen here today from Grok3? Number one, it's really good at getting back to us very quickly. You know, we never had to wait to get that answer to have it start spitting out that plan step by step and answer. Number two, like I just said, the formatting of the response is great as well. Helps us understand what are the different inputs and what are the different processes that Grok3 had to go through to get to the final answer. And number three, it's actually able to do these more complicated analyses that might take an opinionated stance and give us why it came to that answer. Pretty cool. Excited to see what else xAI comes up with and how it stacks up to Grok3. Until next time.